Okay, this is a dream almost.
Yes, it's just an amazing feeling. I don't know if I ever felt like this, you know. Beating Ma Long and Suk Tsin in China Open, this is, I think, the best you can get in table tennis. It's our first time when we play together. So this is also amazing and achievement. And
we knew the difficulty, like to keep the level of in the fifth set, but we just tried to fight at each point. And at the end, we managed to be equal until 12-10 that we take the match.
I think after the first two sets, they changed the tactic. So it was a little bit harder for us to adapt. And then in the fifth, we were ready. We knew what was going on. So we hoped also we would have a little bit of luck, because against them you need. And in the end, was everything for us.
Okay, we will try to make the same tactic and start from first point. But I think now also they will be more prepared for us. Yes. So it will be very difficult, but we will be there in the final.